glass of water. It takes about 10 minutes to go from his mouth, down his throat, into his stomach. Once it reaches the pit of his stomach though, all the horrible bits get put away. You know what happens to them? The good bits are kept, the horrible bits, we find out about them a few hours later. So we're going to try and find that yard of wool before he reaches the pit of his stomach. And the way we're going to do that is by passing him a Stanley knife. You're not going to believe what you're about to see, ladies and gentlemen. You saw him eat a yard of wool. You saw him wash it down with a glass of water. You are now watching him cut an incision in his stomach to try and find that yard of wool. Come on, Mongolian Leopard, where you can do this. Thank you very much. Okay, let's get your hand deep inside there, my friends. Hand deep inside. Come on, you can do this. Here it comes. I want him all to see him move along. This is unbelievable. You saw him eat a yard of wool. You watched him wash it down with a glass of water. He cut an incision in his stomach and the wool is coming out. So Mongolian loving boy, stop. Now you're going to pull it out. Okay, here we go. Come on then, here we go. Get over it nice and slowly. Pull it out, make sure everybody can see this. Okay, here we go.
You're unbelievable. You're so unbelievable.